Day trip, that's coming to the Gem and Mineral Show.
Yeah, that's
as well.
Also starting today.
Yes.
You can go see a giant 35-foot long T-Rex named Roosevelt and also other prehistoric items for free. The Dino Day Trip exhibit was fully mounted dinosaurs or has fully mounted dinosaurs, you can see there. And there are even some fossils with preserved skin. Organizers say this is one of the largest galleries at the annual Tucson Show.
This is considered one of the go-to places during the show for people to see some of the most amazing things that have ever been put on public exhibition for sale.
Pretty awesome there. The exhibit will be open from now until February 16th at the Mineral and Fossil Co-op. That's off North Oracle Road. Doors open at 9 in the morning and close at 7 p.m. every day, so you got 10 hours to get out there and enjoy it. Reservation.